question. Consider the following statements. The first statement is Montagu Chelmsford reforms of 1919 recommended granting voting rights to all the women above age of 21. And the second statement is that Government of India Act 1935 gave women reserved seats in legislature. Both these statements are correct. Now see our Indian Polity booklet for IAS Prelims 2021, page number 10. Main features of Montfort reforms. So in this here, it is clearly mentioned that women were also given right to vote. So the first statement is correct. Now see the second statement, that Government of India Act 1935 gave women reserved seats in legislature. On the next page, page 11, there is Government of India Act 1935, and on the page number 12, Indian Polity booklet, page number 12, under this Government of India Act 1935, it is mentioned special seats were allocated to the women in legislature. So this statement is also correct. Both 1 and 2 are correct. C is the answer. Question is solved. Next question. With reference to 8th August 1942 and in Indian history, which one of the following statement is correct? And the answer is A, that the Quit India Resolution was adopted by AICC. Now see our history book. Modern History Book for IAS Prelims 2021, page number 183. The Revolt of 1942 and the Quit India Movement. The resolution for the movement was passed on 8th August 1942 at Bombay. Gandhiji gave the slogan Do or Die. So A is the answer. Question is solved. Next question. With reference to the medieval India, which one of the following is the correct sequence in ascending order in terms of the size? And the correct answer is Pargana, Sarkar, Suba. Now see our history book, Medieval History, page number 122 for IAS Prelims 2021. There is a chapter, Administration Under Mughals, and on this chapter it is clearly mentioned that under Sher Shah, the administrative units of Pargana, a group of villages, Sarkar, a group of Parganas, and a group of Sarkars, what like Subas or province. So Pargana, Sarkar, and Suba. Pargana, Sarkar, Suba. A is the answer. Question is solved. Next question, again related to history. In the context of colonial India, Shahnawaz Khan, Prem Kumar Sehgal, and Gurbakhsh Singh Dhillo, they are remembered as, and the correct answer is, officers in the Indian National Army. D is the answer. Now see our Indian history book, page number 184. Indian history book for IAS Prelims 2021, page number 184. Indian National Army. On page number 184, it is mentioned INA trials were held at Red Fort, Delhi. P.K. Sehgal, that is Prem Kumar Sehgal, Shahnawaz, Gurbakhsh Singh Dhillo were put on trial. So it is clearly mentioned all the names. Shahnawaz Khan, P.K. Sehgal, Gurbakhsh Singh Dhillo. So they were the officers of Indian National Army. D is the answer. Question is solved. Next question. Again related to history, which one of the following ancient towns is well known for its elaborate system of water harvesting and management of building a series of dams and channelizing water into a connected reservoirs. And the correct answer is Dholbira. Now see your history book. Ancient History for IAS Prelims 2021, page number 3. Here all the towns of Indus Valley civilization are mentioned. Dholbira, water harvesting and number of reservoirs. Water harvesting and reservoirs. So A is the answer. Question is solved. Next question. In the first quarter of 17th century, in which of the following was the factory of the English East India Company located? Three cities are given. Broach is correct. Now see our history book. This is our modern history book for IAS Prelims 2021. Whole chapter on economic impact of British rule and East India Company. And on this page number 154, modern history book, page number 154, it is mentioned that in 1853, James Layton set up a spinning mill at Broach. So Broach is correct. During that period, no such factories was established at these places. So only Broach is correct. One only, A is the answer. Question is solved. Next question. From the decline of Guptas until the rise of Harshvardhan in the early 7th century, which of the following kingdoms were holding power in northern India? Guptas of Magadha is correct. Pushyabhutis of Saneswar, it is correct. Mukheris of Kannauj, correct. Maitrakas of Vallabhi, it is correct. 1, 3, 4, 6 are correct. Now see our history book. This is our ancient history book for IAS Prelims 2021, page number 44. There is a topic, Fall of Gupta Empire. Later Guptas of Magad established their power in Bihar. Guptas of Magad. Guptas of Magad. Mukheris rose to power in Bihar and UP with their capital at Kannauj. Maitrakas of Vallabhi. Pushyabhutis of Thaneshwar. So all these four are mentioned. Guptas, Pushyabhutis of Thaneshwar, Mukheris of Kannauj and Maitrakas of Vallabhi. 1, 3, 4, 6. B is the answer. And this question is solved. Next question. Which one of the following is a filter feeder? And the correct answer is C, oyster. Now see, this is our current affairs book. January 2021 current affairs book for IAS Prelims 2021, page number 37. There was a news, Hong Kong's lost of oyster reefs. Here it is clearly mentioned. A primary benefit that healthy oyster reefs contribute to the coastal environment is their role as a natural water purifier. This new study found that just 7 mg of Hong Kong oyster reef can filter up to 1 Olympic swimming pool of water each day. So in this line it is clearly mentioned. Oyster is the answer. C is the answer. Question is solved. Next question. With reference to Indian economy, demand pull inflation can be caused increased by which of the following factors? Five factors are given. Now see the third one first. Inflation indexing wages. This is our Indian Economy book for IAS Prelims 2021 exam, page number 81. Here on this page, all factors are mentioned. Wages is a cost push factor. It is not a demand pull factor. So option 3 is wrong. Now when you remove this option 3, you are left with only 1, 2, and 4. A is the answer. Now see the other options also. One is expansionary policy. It has the same meaning as the mounting government expenditure. Fiscal stimulus, it is also correct. It means deficit financing. And the fourth one is higher purchasing power, that is increase in the money supply. So 1, 2 and 4, it is correct. A is the answer. Question is solved. Question. In India, the central banks function as the lender of last resort, usually refers to which of the following? And the correct answer is 2, that is providing liquidity to the banks having a temporary crisis. B is the answer. Now see our Indian Economy book for IAS Prelims 2021, page number 13. Main functions of RBI. Bankers Bank. RBI acts as the lender of the last resort by providing emergency advances to the banks. So it is clearly mentioned. Providing liquidity to the banks having a temporary crisis. B is the answer. Question is solved.